slavery, and I present three thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress.
Hear not thy rebels scream revolution. They have not your interest at heart.
God did us move apart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead to a slave. This Congress does not speak for me.
Maybe
they're playing a dangerous game. I pray the king shows you his mercy. For shame, for shame.
Yeah, heed how we all unravel like the sound of the reed.
But the revolution's coming.
You have not begun to win this.
That's
hard to listen to you with a straight face.
Chaos.
You shouldn't even talk.
I mean, what a
Boston look at the cost and all that we lost, and you talk
this
about
Congress?
It's
more eloquent.
Wow.
Dangerous,
strangely, your main is the same.
Shows you his mercy in Jersey.
For the revolution!
Again, I'm gonna scream.
Honestly, look at me, please don't
read. Not your interest.
I don't mind you like McGee and not debate with me. Why shouldn't the tiny island across the sea
regulate the
crisis?
Alexander, please.
But I'd rather be divisive than indecisive.